My thing is, how will you keep the organic content in the soil if there's no animal waste and leaves from the trees? These are the only two sources you have. It is not a complex problem. Traditionally, we have always known the answer for this, but we think there is some very hyphenated solution for it. There is no hyphenated solution. If you want to own an acre, a hectare of land, you must have a minimum of 5 bovine animals on the land, not in your city, not somewhere in a school, not somewhere else, but on the land. Right now, that was always the understanding. This is always the understanding of the organic farmer. But today, that understanding is gone because he thinks he can throw chemicals.